Family and friends are saying goodbye to a local man killed in the mass shooting in Dayton. Nicholas Cumer is being buried in Washington County today. The 25-year-old Cumer was pursuing a master's degree in cancer care at St. Francis University. He was in Dayton for an internship.